Hello, good morning. Today I want to make my own version oreganap. I have white onion, fresh garlic, fresh parsley, beef mince, lemon, black pepper, tomato, Oreganap rice, olive oil, salt, grapes leaves, cinnamon, turmeric powder, and cumin. That's it. And this is the oreganap leaves or grapes leaves. Now, let's start to combine all ingredients. Now, everything already here. Next step, I need to add my seasoning. Depends on your taste. It's time to combine all together and ready to roll. Wow, smells so good. Now already all mixed and ready to roll. And I have also oreganap leaves here. I wash already. So I will back you later because it takes so long to make roll on it. Now my oreganap already finished to roll. Next step, I need to put on my casserole. Everything already here, already set up. Next step, I need to add 3 cups of water and 3 lemon and olive oil. And I put also crushed fresh garlic. Everything already here. I need to cook very slow cook for 3 to 4 hours. I add already the water, lemon, and I add also little bit of sugar to balance the taste of lemon and water. Now ready to boil for long hours. Start already simmer. Now it's already boiling. I need to start very slow fire. After 4 hours, my oreganap, well done! Now ready to serve. Thank you for watching. If you like my recipe, please check my description box below. Thank you and see you next video. Enjoy! kasi eh,